Hola, mi nombre es Andri Arteaga, el autor de los libros Los 7 principios para aprender un idioma extranjero y cómo utilizar la música para aprender un idioma extranjero. Bienvenidos.
En este video aprenderás a decir la hora, los meses y los días en inglés. Suscríbete a mi canal si aún no lo has hecho. Aquí puedes adquirir herramientas para aprender y mejorar tu inglés. Lee la descripción de este video para detalles de mis redes sociales, de enlaces de videos anteriores y de cómo puedes adquirir mis libros que te van a ayudar con tu inglés. Dale un me gusta a este video y compártelo con familiares y amigos.
How many days are there in a week?
There are 7 days in a week.
They are Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Richard goes to school Monday to Friday.
Benjamin works Monday to Friday.
Lisa plays the guitar on Saturdays.
She does exercises on Sundays.
My favorite day is Sunday.
How many days are there in a year?
There are 365 days.
Leap year has 366 days.
How many months are there in a year?
There are 12 months in a year.
They are January. I celebrate my birthday in January.
Birthdays of people are celebrated often with birthday parties.
February. People celebrate Valentine's Day in February.
Valentine's Day is a time to tell your partner or your friends how much you love them, because love is a treasure.
March.
April. April Fool's Day is celebrated in April.
It consists of practical jokes and hoaxes.
May.
Mother's Day is celebrated in May.
It's a celebration honoring the mother of the family and the influence of mother in society.
June. Children's Day is celebrated in June.
Father's Day is celebrated in America in June as well.
July. United States of America celebrates Independence Day in July.
August. Vacations are celebrated in August.
I like to go to the beach and spend a lot of time with my family.
September.
October. Halloween is celebrated in October.
During this day, children wear costumes and ask for treats.
November.
December. Christmas is celebrated in December.
It's an annual festival commemorating the birth of Jesus Christ.
It's celebrated by millions of people around the world.
Families get together, have dinner, and interchange presents.
What is your favorite month?
My favorite month is December.
How many days are there in December?
There are 31 days.
Antes de continuar, te invito a leer la descripción de este video. Allí tengo mucha información para ti, como enlaces de videos anteriores y de lo fácil que es adquirir mis libros que te van a ayudar con tu inglés.
Diciendo la hora.
Para decir la hora debemos conocer muy bien los números, así que repasemos rápidamente. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100.
How many hours are there in a day?
There are 24 hours.
How many minutes are there in an hour?
There are 60 minutes.
How many seconds are there in a minute?
There are 60 seconds.
Usamos at con una hora en específico y con expresiones que se refieren a un momento del día.
At 9:45 a.m.
At lunchtime.
At night.
Usamos on con días y fechas específicas.
On Wednesday.
On January 25th. Usamos in con periodos de tiempo.
In July.
In 2021.
In the morning.
My birthday is in July.
My birthday is on July 27th.
Christmas is celebrated in December.
Christmas is celebrated on December 25th.
Hay muchas maneras de preguntar la hora.
What time is it?
What time is it now?
What's the time?
Excuse me, could you tell me what time it is, please?
Usamos o'clock para una hora en punto.
It's 1 o'clock.
It's 6 o'clock.
It's 10 o'clock.
What time is it?
It's 10:40.
It's 11:35.
It's 4:10 p.m.
Para los minutos del 1 al 30, usa la palabra past después de los minutos.
What time is it?
It's 4:10.
It's 5:20.
It's 1:25.
Cuando son 15 minutos pasada la hora, normalmente decimos 4:15.
What time is it?
It's 10:15.
It's 2:15.
Cuando son 30 minutos pasada la hora, normalmente decimos 8:30.
What time is it?
It's 8:30.
It's 11:30.
Para los minutos 31 al 59, nosotros usamos la palabra tú después de los minutos.
What time is it?
It's 10:08.
It's 22:30.
Cuando son 15 minutos antes de la próxima hora, nosotros normalmente decimos 8:45.
What time is it?
It's 8:45.
It's 4:55.
Para aprender el tema de hoy, la práctica es fundamental. No pierdas más tiempo y a practicar hasta que domines este tema por completo. En este año vas a aprender a hablar inglés.
Es todo por el día de hoy. Suscríbete a mi canal si aún no lo has hecho. Gracias por ver y compartir este video. Mi nombre es Andri Arteaga. Nos vemos en el próximo.